It's more than sitting still, but less than something real. When the nights just seem to bleed to one and go on and on, you try to catch the feel that used to be surreal. You swear it's 5 o'clock, but the time is scarce and you're getting there. When you talk about that bullshit that you saw just yesterday, it's becoming a habitual drunken epiphany. And you try to find that moment, hope tonight won't be the same. But there's no sense in looking, there's no love in Brooklyn. Trains, short talks, forgetting names. Some stories stay the same, knowing all the lines when you turn the page. It's late, so what's the use in trying to amuse? Hope you're not being rude. When it's time to go, you don't let them know. Then you talk about that bullshit that you saw just yesterday. It's becoming a habitual drunken epiphany. And you try to find that moment, hope tonight won't be the same. But there's no sense in looking, there's no love in Brooklyn. And go on and on. You try to catch the feel that used to be surreal. You swear it's 5 o'clock, but the time is scarce and you're getting there. When you talk about that bullshit that you saw just yesterday, it's becoming a habitual drunken epiphany. And you try to find that moment, hope tonight won't be the same. But there's no sense in looking, there's no love in Brooklyn. Stay the same, knowing all the lines when you turn the page. It's late, so what's the use in trying to amuse? Hope you're not being rude. When it's time to go, you don't let them know. Then you talk about that bullshit that you saw just yesterday. It's becoming a habitual drunken epiphany. And you try to find that moment, hope tonight won't be the same. But there's no sense in looking, there's no love in Brooklyn. Tell me why you
life so typical. When you recognize the truth that's critical.